here novices cadets in class 7 of Borishal Cadet College. Assalamu alaikum. How are you all? I hope you are fine by the grace of Almighty Allah. Now I am going to introduce myself with you. Cadets, I, Muhammad Idi Amin, your teacher, demonstrator in the Department of Biology at Borishal Cadet College. Today, I will take your science class. I welcome to my class, cadets. You know, this is the time of Corona pandemic. Protect yourself from COVID-19. For this reason, you must be follow some instructions. Wash your hand frequently with soap and water. Avoid going to any crowded place. Avoid unnecessary touching in your eyes, nose, and mouth. Don't go out, but if you want to go for any emergency reason, you must wear a mask and hand gloves. Don't go to infected person. Cadets, finally, you must maintain a safe distance from anyone who is coughing and sneezing. Okay, boys, let's start our class. Today's subject is science. Chapter 1, today's topics is microbial world. Dear boys, after studying this lesson, you will be able to know the characteristics of microorganisms, classify microorganisms, explain the characteristics of virus, bacteria, fungi, algae, and amoeba, their benefit and harmful effects. You will also be able to explain how to resist the fungal infection. Okay, let's start. Our first topic is lower organisms. Cadets, do you know about what is lower organisms? Virus, bacteria, fungi, algae, amoeba, etc. are called lower organisms. Among them, virus, bacteria, and amoeba are not visible without the help of a microscope. These are microorganisms. These lower organisms cause disease of man, domestic animals, birds, and plants. These organisms also have beneficial effects on environment. Now, I am going to describe microbial world. Cadets, we can see many organisms around us. Besides this organism, there are numerous invisible organisms which cannot be seen by bare eyes. They don't have well organized with a specific nucleus. Cadets, in class 6, you have seen 5 kingdom of classification of the living world proposed by Whitaker and Margolis. Now, at present, microbiologists classify the microbial world into 3 kingdoms. Boys, you can see the diagram of microbial world in slide. The kingdom number 1, eukaryota or acellular. These organisms are so small that they cannot be seen even under a light microscope. An electron microscope is needed to see them, such as virus. the second kingdom prokaryota or primitive cell. Number of this kingdom don't have well organized nucleus, as for example is that bacteria. Kingdom number 3, eukaryota or true celled. Microwaves having true cells are called eukaryota. Example, algae, fungi and protozoa are eukaryota members. Parrots. Next, I am going to describe on the members of microbial world, that is virus and bacteria. Parrots, you know virus, rickettsia, bacteria, algae and protozoa, etc. are present in our environment in innumerable in numbers. Most of them are beneficial. Of course, some of them are responsible for producing disease in human body. Now, we will know about few microorganisms. Cadets, look at the picture. I am sure that is a picture of some microorganisms. Virus cannot be seen without electronic microscope. In virus, cell wall, plasma membrane, organized nucleus, cytoplasm, etc. are absent. So, virus body is also called acellular. They are composed of only protein coding and nucleic acid, DNA or RNA. That is, we know bacteriophage is a common virus among all viruses. The figure gives you a clear conception about T2 virus. T2 virus is divided into two parts. First part is head. Head contains DNA. DNA means deoxyribonucleic acid. The other part is tail. Under tail, various parts is included like color, spike, base plate, tail fibers. Next, we discuss about bacteria. Cadets, we know it is non-green, unicellular, microscopic organism with primitive nucleus. The scientist Antony von Leeuwenhoek found this for the first time. Bacteria cell may be rod-shaped, rounded, comma, shaped or spiral. Classification of bacteria. Okay, boys, now we discuss about bacteria's classification. Bacteria can be classified according to their shape as follows. First, coccus. Rounded shaped bacteria cell are named as coccus, thus as pneumonia causing bacteria. Next, bacillus. These are elongated rod shaped bacteria. Tetanus, blood dysentery, etc. are caused by bacillus. Next, comma. Shaped like bent rod, thus as bacteria causing human cholera. The number of 4, Spirillum. Spirillum is a genus of germ-negative bacteria. These are two species of Spirillum with the validly published name Spirillum unodrusky and Spirillum valutens. We discuss about the usefulness of bacteria. It helps in decomposition of dead bodies and organic wastes. It fixed nitrogen in the soil, removing jute fibers, preparation of curds, preparation of living saving antibodies from bacteria. Bacteria is the main basis of genetic engineering process. It is also used in genetic things. Let's know about fungi, algae, and amoeba. First, fungi. Fungi, non-green thallophytic plants. They cannot take part in photosynthesis because they don't have chlorophyll. So they are heterophytic or saprophytic. It grow on slate, rotten food stuffs, fruits, wet bread, cow dung, dead organisms, or on soil full of humus. Example, penicillium. Now we discuss about economic importance of fungi. We get many valuable medicine, including penicillin, from fungi. Fungi named yeast for preparing bread and very rich vitamin tablet was nowadays a kind of mushroom named agaricus is used for varieties fancy fruit. Fungi are responsible for many diseases of man, animals, birds, and plants. Ringworm, inflammation of the trachea, and feckless are fungal diseases. Diseases like late blight of potatoes, black band disease of jute, red rot of sugarcane, etc., are caused by fungal infection. Okay, boys, let's you know about the prevention of fungal infection. Fungal infection are highly contagious. The following measures should be taken to be safe this disease. Avoid using things of the infected persons. Avoid mixing with diseased persons. Sparing fungicides in infected plants or uprooting and burn them up. Boys, do you know what is algae? Algae are chlorophyllous and autophytic plants of the order Thallophyta. They grow on soil, water, and on other plants. Besides green, red, brown, etc., colored algae are also seen. Example, Spirogyra. It grows in the most water bodies. Benefits of algae. Algae extracted from marine algae are used in preparing ice cream. It also good source of iodine and potassium. Algae are used as food in fisheries. Harmful role of algae. It's are responsible for causing various diseases of human and plants. Abundance of algae in water bodies created shortage oxygen that may cause dead aquatic animals and fishes. Our next members of microbial world is amoeba. Amoeba, a member of the kingdom Protista. It is unicellular organism. They cannot be seen without a microscope. They can sense their body shape according to their necessity. Its body is covered under a microscope. We must be found Cirrhopodia, Euryid, Hood vacuum, Plasma cell, Nucleus are present. We know amoeba grows in fresh water, wet soil, rotten waste materials, organic debris at the bottom of the pond, etc. Your today's home task, carrots. You can see a stem in slide. Now, read the stem and answer the following question. Simple question. See the sample question. We follow these types of question for your exam. So try to solve it. In next class, we discuss on the topic of entamoeba and cellular organization of plants and animals. Boys, at the time of corona pandemic, we should follow the following habits. Eat a balanced and varied diet. Establish a routine and practice mindful eating. Keep hydrated. Practice safe food hygiene. Stay active at home, get enough quality sleep, get information from trusty source. Thank you all.